guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, we're gonna be doing a self-tanner application. So if you're ready to get bronze for the summer, then keep watching. Okay, so I recently got this brand right here. I'm gonna link it below, everything you need to know about this guy. Before that, I've been using L'Oreal Sublime Bronze. This has been my go-to guy for the past several years. But I got this one. I'm gonna have to check. I think I might have got it at Amazon. I'll post down below. Also, you're gonna wanna grab a lotion that we're gonna use in some areas to make it so that it's not so saturated. I'll give you a couple tips. So just grab a good lotion. Finally, before you do any of the application of the tanners, you wanna make sure that your skin is prepared. You wanna make sure that you grab a razor to go ahead and shave your legs, and then also to make sure that all of the old skin is sloughed off. Grab you an exfoliant. This is a rosemary mint sugar scrub from a small business. I'm gonna hop in the shower right now. I'm gonna go ahead and make sure my legs are all shaved, make sure that everything is nicely exfoliated, and I'll be back in a minute. Okay, so I just hopped out of the shower and I'm ready to go. I'm gonna be leaving on my tank top and my skirt. For the sake of this video, normally I do it naked right out of the shower, so you do it that way at home. I'm gonna be staying modest here. What I really wanna show you, more so than types to get or where to apply it or how to do an all-over application, I really wanna show you some techniques that I've learned since applying self-tanner for years. So I'm gonna start off with just pulling my hair up. What I'd like to do is first, I feel my skin to see how dry it is, because if your skin feels very dry, it's gonna be really hard to put this on without it streaking or using way too much. But it's better to do lighter amounts and build up if you are paler. So I'm gonna start with my face. I'm just getting a small amount, a small manageable amount. And then I'm gonna apply that all over. I've kind of rubbed it in, and then I'm just gonna apply it like I would apply face lotion. You wanna make sure to get it up in your hairline. So this isn't necessarily the best thing to do like right after you've freshly washed your hair. Maybe if you're gonna wash your hair tomorrow, that's a good time. Just so that if you are trying to get a little extra color and you know, you're wearing your hair out for the pool, you wanna, you know, maybe separate it. Got finer hairline right there. And just kind of push it back in there. Just kind of helps blend it a little bit better like your makeup. Now I'm going to the back of the neck. You also want to make sure that you have a hand towel on you. So I'm going to kind of rub off the places where I don't want really dark. Right above the lip, because we don't want anyone to think that we have a shadow there. And especially if you do already are prone to darker hairs there, maybe even put a layer of lotion there first and then apply your face lotion. Be very generous, or sorry, very light in that area. I'll do it right under my eyes too, because of course we like to lighten that up with our concealer. So now we're gonna be moving down, getting just a little bit more on my hands. I'm gonna be doing my shoulder area. And I'm going in circular motions here. And now I'm coming down. Make sure that you're really getting all areas and rubbing it in from each angle. So kind of the back, rubbing it in, and then even using your fingers to come this way and this way. That really helps to ensure that you don't get any fingerprints or streaks. Doing the same for this. You sure to get that armpit. Pop myself in the jaw. I'm gonna grab a little more here. And I'm gonna do one squirt of lotion with the bottom half of my arm. Gonna lighten it just a little bit so it's a little bit easier when we're getting on the hand and the wrist, which these areas, this can be get really dark really fast in between your fingers. I don't use a mitt or gloves like a lot of people do. Bringing it down. Making sure to do good twisty motions. Bringing it all the way up again. To make sure everything is nice and blended. Rubbing it in like I'm doing hand lotion. Make sure to get those areas. We are gonna rinse them off, but we just wanna make sure that in between that time that nothing, no glob is sitting on there. I'm using my towel to wipe off that area. On the wrist. Side as well also can get dark. All right, I'm gonna be going onto the legs, so I'm gonna go ahead and bring my camera down. Okay, so for the legs, I'm feeling a little bit drier there, so I need some help up my lotion. So I'm getting a pretty good amount, and then I'm coming at it with my lotion. Doing about three pumps of that. So I kind of got about equal parts here. Make sure to rub it in your hands first. We're gonna start at the bottom of the leg. Get it on the other side. And I'm rubbing in circular motions here. Going up and down, making sure to get that foot really well. Don't forget that heel. In between the toes. So on the legs, I'm wanting to go up and down, but then I'm also wanting to come back and do circular motions. And then make sure you get around the heels, in between the toes, really well. I'm gonna go ahead and finish the rest of my body here. I'm just gonna give you a little overview, just what that would look like, the motions above the clothes. So coming up against around the butt, I'm gonna make sure we get that nice circular same. Make sure you get under the cheek, hard to get spot right here. Same for the other side, all the way up, come around, also all the way up and down here. Hey guys, so I'm back the next day. I've got the same exact outfit on. Tried to do my hair and everything the same. I don't have any makeup on except for lipstick. So yeah, it turned out really awesome. I'm gonna take a shower now, but this is the pre-shower look, so you can see that everything looks really good. I don't have any like splotches. Everything looks super nice. My legs turned out really good as well. Alright guys, well thanks so much for hanging out. I hope this helped. Please let me know if you're having any trouble or if you have any questions. And I'll see you next time.